5:48 now. Welcome back to 2 News Sunrise. Acclaimed local filmmakers Julia Reichert and Stephen Bogner are about to premiere their latest documentary, The Last Truck. It chronicles Moraine Assembly's final days and the people it affected. It opens right here in the Gem City, and you're invited. Here's Booker's Beats.
How did this all come about, this subject? What happened?
Well, you know, like everybody else, when we read the news on June 3rd, the GM plant in Moraine is going to close, it was like a bombshell. And just like, you know, we live here too. But we're like citizens with cameras. So they ask you, what can you do about it? Well, we said, let's get in our vehicle, let's drive down there and see if we can find out what's going on. And we started meeting people, and that's really how it happened. It was just, we thought of it as like kind of going to be a small local story, which we do. You know, it affects our community. Well, let's document this for Dayton.
The film follows the last 6 months of the plant. And you got to imagine, for people whose mothers and fathers worked at that plant, they had to shut it down themselves. And there's so much pride in that plant and so much belief in the quality of the work that they were doing. So it's very intense.
Okay, Wednesday night, Schuster.
Wednesday night,
yes, going to be absolutely amazing. HBO is putting on a beautiful premiere at the Schuster Center. Wow. It's actually, just between us, it's the biggest one they have ever done.
Biggest
one HBO has ever done is ours in Dayton, Ohio. And I think it's amazing that they wanted to come here, get 2,000 people together, host the whole thing. There's going to be food. There's going to be some fun things happening. Can we tell the secret?
And it's...
Break the news. We're breaking. Right, look, breaking news.
The last truck is going to be there.
They're going to bring the actual last truck down to the Schuster.
How cool is that?
Yeah, it's
so if you
there.
Want to see the last truck ever made at Moraine Assembly, come on down to the Schuster. Yeah. And it's we got to say, it's a free screening. It is free and open to the public.
As an average Joe watching this, how do you want me to leave the theater? How do you want folks at home to leave the theater?
I want people to leave the theater feeling pride of their own work.
You know, Dayton is a scrappy town.
It is.
And you're going to see that in the film.
It is. They call me scrappy sometimes.
Well, you are scrappy.
Aren't you guys scrappy?
We try to be scrappy.
We are scrappy. Where do you see us editing? Talking scrap?
Well, we scrap a lot. Probably like you guys.
All right, listen, absolute pleasure, Stephen. Thanks very much. And Julia, thank you. Keep up the good fight. Okay. And we're going to send it back to you.
All right. What a great opportunity there. And you can call ahead for free tickets.